Hello, welcome to Fallout Shelter, part 15. Just entering my little vault. See how we get along. Ooh, we got somebody. I don't know what she's good for, but we'll think about that for a moment. Oh, Amy, got to rename her, haven't we? Alpha, there we go. Come back! Didn't let her in quickly enough, did I? Oh dear. Lost her probably. Up here. Up here. I should have put these buildings up here, really, shouldn't I? Where the people are. Armored vault suit, collect. Level up. Klondike Abbons, Adams, there we go. Low food supply. They're not that special, are they? And some room has been unlocked, perhaps. Pardon me. Fitness room. Endurance. Now, nothing much here, is there? Just start training. Where are you, Mr. Spy Man? Didn't find him. How is it even possible for him to keep getting in? Well, she could do with going to the classroom, couldn't she? How are these two? And what are you doing? Charisma, Fred. But you have some pee. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, Fred, where are you? Where have you gone? There. Let's Strength 2. Yeah. But actually, I need the strength first, yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here's a sixth person, alright. Intelligence has gone up a bit, that's good. Just keep them training, I guess. Until such time as I actually need them for something. I suppose some all-rounders might be useful though, but that's quite a long time. Let's instead then put you down here for some pee, and I need you. You can swap over. Put you in the classroom then, and somebody else can go back, right? Yeah. Try and upgrade everybody a bit. Yeah, I'm thinking these rooms should have gone up here, because especially the strength room, the power room. I mean, I could always dig it up if I had a load of caps, which I don't. Yeah, these will be a bit faster now, 25 minutes to go up a level, yeah, well, in this case, good. Okay, come on, come away. Right. And here, yeah, I'll get some benefit sooner rather than later. Again, if I had a load of caps, I would be able to buy them up. How's the old wasteland going? Hmm. Fit now, more or less. Still got a bit of healing to go. Maybe I need another agility person just to speed up the food a bit. How is my quest going? Can I see him anywhere? No! Anyway, my quest. Click on the sand. Oh yeah, we're ready for whatever it is. Don't know how I do this or how I control it. We shall see. Okay, learn about the new Boston Bugle. What's that for? Ooh, a used up vault. Okay, they move together. I'm trying to desperately to zoom in on it, but I can't. Up, there we go, right. Nothing here, basically. The lift still works just as well. I don't know how you'd manage otherwise. There we go. These should be able to manage it pretty easily. Some money. Got some masking tape, okay. Are you actually okay, the three of you? Yeah. This is a decent vault, isn't it? Up half, okay. Still basically uninjured. Why have they got none of those? Did I forget to give them any healing? Oh dear. Slight weakness. But I think they outgun this kind of thing. Pretty much. That's it. And this? At this level, with three of them, it's looking pretty easy so far. But of course, all these flipping critters are designed to work on a bad idea. Oh, wait, back. I'll finish these off first. Good. This guy was glowing. More rad. Rad away. Need some stim packs, I suspect. Well, they're still basically okay. How deep is this vault? I mean, how far do we have? Oh, okay, not too far, right. Oh. Didn't need special shot anyway. Ooh. I don't know how to do this still. Die anyway. Stim pack's good. Not very injured. You're a bit more injured. You're a lot more injured, so take one. I'll save the other stim pack for when we really have to use it. Okay. So how do we shoot them? And that's it, is it? Yep. Survivor armor, some money, some coke, some enhanced hunting rifle and pistol. Right, good. We'll get back in 2.5 hours, fine. Food is still a bit of a problem here, isn't it? Go on then, agility person, pop in, help out for a while. Somebody else can learn some agility. Oh, a fair bit of water. She's fairly agile. What about doing some more? Like time out there. Quite a lot to finish. Probably need to use her before then. It's about time that spy character showed up again, isn't it? Thank you. Do I have the weapons yet? Well, she must have something, right? Want everybody in this room armed or to start with? Just go on from there. This is a bit of a waste. I might do better to stick a little power station and some strong guys up there to stop the raiders. So instead of this, that. Oh yes, because he's only just started doing stuff, I suppose, hasn't he? Been standing up here all this time, guarding the front door. Heal up, just in case. I suppose tactically I should probably heal him at the last possible minute when a new raid comes along, but it's too much to think about. If I were to demolish that, I get 150. Back, and... But a new room, i.e. a new power room, cost me 200, so actually the net cost would be 50. And I could potentially save on this, actually. start moving things up, because this is just not being used and I can put it somewhere else anyway. Let's just try it as a matter of principle. Oh, I first of all need to build another one. I could destroy this one. Some free money if I can find the guy. Forget that, right. This is probably a bad move, but I'm gonna do it anyway, just to see what happens. We now build living quarters. And now build power generator. Thank you. Don't need to upgrade it yet. When I have to, I can. Power generator, upgrade it to give me another 2 power, another 2 production, and another 25 storage. I'll upgrade it when I have to, right? Let's start being a cheapskate about this. Nearly fully healed. Any of these armed? There's only 3 of them in there. But it's the food that's having difficulty this time. Again. One, two, three, four, five, six. It's fully staffed, although perhaps not with the most agile people. How long now? 1:55. Okay, it's getting there. It's with that many people in, it's fast enough, I suppose. So it's more valuable to use her, but I want to conserve my coke, I think. They'll both be done by the time I come back to the next episode anyway. It's a kind of a communist society, isn't it? Because the overseer tells them where to work. They don't apply for jobs and get rejected. It's like, you, here. And like it. Well, I say communist, it's a bad communist. It doesn't have to be done like that. Bad communist, of course, is what we have plenty of historical experience of. Doing that. Thanks. Got it under control? I think so. Yeah. Where's Buttercup? There. She could be training even more, especially over the over the break. Let's just pop her up here. It's very hard to see somehow. Of course, that's how they've done it. Somebody else in. Oh, there's already somebody in here. Right. In a way, you could game this and make more rooms like this and bung more people in there, because you always run out of stuff anyway in between playing. Seems logical, doesn't it? It'd be nice if I could make these into two double length rooms. I should have put the lifts here. course, I could always blow them up and so on. Have to blow up all these. Oh my goodness. Or all of these. Not so great. Now, got legacy design here, I'm afraid. But what I might do is bung lifts in. If I were to put an elevator in, I could put it in there. Wow. I could go chuk 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 chuk. Well, we'll find out in part 16. Okay. Goodbye for now.